Kadam is in its last leg of airing. Salman Khan has already wrapped up the final episode of the show and moved on to Big Boss 12 as well. Shah Rukh Khan and Rani Mukherjee added a lot of shine to the last episode of the show to end it with a bang. As of now, you might have seen Shilpa Shinde and Karan Patel on the show. Well, Hina Khan too was invited to be part of it, but she said no. In a live session of Instagram, Hina revealed that she couldn't make it to the show because she was busy promoting her music video, Basudi. She even apologized to her fans for saying no to Salman's show.
एक बार हम उस हॉस्पिटल में घुस गए तो हमारे पास सिर्फ दो दिन होंगे उन नर्सेस को वहां से बाहर निकालने के लिए और अब उस्मान को
Guess she had perceived saying no to a show with Salman as the host may not go down well with his fans and thus she was quick to seek pardon from them. Well, honestly, we are pretty sure fans would rather see her as Komolika in Kasori Zindagi Ke 2 than be part of another game show.